Today I'm flying to Key West with Teresa for the day. I'm going to kite surf for the first time. It's very exciting. I've been wanted to try this sport for a long time. I used to do a lot of windsurf when I was younger. It's a cold day, it's 70 degrees, but there is a lot of wind, 20, 25 knots. And I'm gonna meet my friend Richard Hatch, who has the Blue Heaven restaurant over there. We'll go on his boat and go on some sandbar. And I can't wait.
We're doing a gen assist start on the second engine. We have fuel flow and pressure. Second stage of igniter, temperature ITT goes up. Here we go. Start it off, ignition off. And generator on. The start on the turbine is quite different than piston, and it's very critical not to over tamp, so you really have to follow the ITT temperature when you start the engine. Otherwise, these engines are much simpler to operate. I already have the flight plan approved via email. Are you excited? All right, so we are flying for 1 hour today at flight level 210. Here we go. Speed is alive. All in the green. VR. Positive rate, landing gear up.
Traffic.
Tampa departure, Cheyenne 321 Lima Bravo, good morning.
Cheyenne 321 Lima Bravo, temperature.
Yeah, just airborne from Peter Knight, VFR 1100 feet, direct section, iPhone file to Key West.
321 Lima Bravo, maintain VFR below Tampa Quest Bravo, and squawk 4633.
4633 Lima Bravo.
We are well on our way at flight level 210, and we have almost 30 knots tailwind, so we're now flying at 280 knots ground speed. Feels really good. Weather is exceptional. You like your new baby? Huh? She's beautiful, isn't she? She climbs at start at 2,000 feet, and then by the time you reach the mid 20s, you're probably at around 600-700 feet per minute, depending on temperature. Yeah, flying a turbine engine, it's a whole different world.
American 1347, contact Miami, approach 1204.
Yeah, I'm really excited to try that kite surfing for the first time. Done a lot of wakeboarding and windsurf when I was younger, so I kind of have a feel for it, I hope. We'll see.
Miami,
my goal is to try to make it happen today in about 2 hours. We are on our descent to Key West. We are over 300 knot ground speed. When you cross the speed of 300 knots, that's really special for a pilot, I think. I mean, general aviation pilot. The wind over there is 15 with gusts to 25 knots. That means a lot of wind to kite surf. I hope you'll be okay for a first day. This machine is a beast.
It's a real workhorse.
Yeah. It's a jetliner. There you go, that's where we're going to kite surf, right on these sandbars.
It might be a little rough.
We are now in sequence for landing, runway 9R. I'm gonna put the second screen on traffic. This glass cockpit technology is definitely a game changer. Be able to see where you are at any time.
999, cover start mode 5. 321 Lima Bravo, so maintain 1600.
1600, we have the airport inside, Lima Bravo.
1 Lima Bravo, clear visual approach following 9, contact International 118.2.
Key West Tower, Cheyenne 321 Lima Bravo, good morning. We're clear for visual approach, runway 9.
Carry on. Headed out to Jewfish Basin, Richard and I. It's our favorite spot out here in the Keys to kiteboard. We're gonna teach Christophe, just flew in on his plane, how to kite for the first time.
Ooh, so exciting.
Got all your gear.
Oh yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna make it, I'll show real try.
That's right.
Look at that, key wave.
We'll document it, that's for sure.
Excited?
Yeah!
Yeah, baby. It's like 25 knots today. Nice little sandbar over there on the left. That's where we're going. We're going to the sandbar, baby. Yes,
it'll get out of the water, Robin.
Ah, look how beautiful. It's like the Exumas. We're in the middle of nowhere on a sandbar off Key West.
Cheyenne, the beach.
Magical, they're magical. Are you happy, Captain?
I think so. Make
sure that one's gonna be pretty set.
Never done this. My goal is to make it in 2 hours.
Learn in 2 hours.
Yes, they say it takes 10 hours. So, you know, if I can do it in 2 hours and 61, I'm happy.
Freaking boat here! Who's number two working for?
Be able to hand me my GoPro to get keep it on me. Thank you.
Right on time.
All right. So you've flown stunt kites?
Yeah, you know, like those speed skies.
Mm-hmm. Man, you're a natural.
Yeah!
Hard right, hard left.
First time on board.
There we go.
He has a promising future.
Oh, I'm so excited for him.
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah! There you go! Woo! Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! There you go!
Beautiful day. With my new top instructor Blake, with a freaking ballet dancer on the key.
On the face, you're babbling on, flip automatic override.
mission. Troopers, I'm present in time. I'm headed for the future.